Williamsburg County Sheriff's Office is investigating after human skeletal remains were found in the Kingstree area. Investigators were called out to McAllister Road yesterday afternoon for reports of remains being found. The Sheriff's Office says an autopsy will be done to identify the remains and determine how the person died. Anyone with information should contact the Williamsburg County Sheriff's Office.